Mandy, where are you going?
Just to talk to Miss Fowler.
Mandy.
Hi, Mrs. Fowler.
Oh, what do you want?
It's not very polite, is it?
I don't feel very polite. Haven't you got any work to do?
Look, I know.
Beg your pardon?
I said I know.
You know what?
About the big secret?
What are you talking about?
Mandy.
Go back to work, Mandy.
I know who Vicky's dad is.
Oh, no, you don't.
Mandy, come and give me a hand with this, will you?
I do.
Look, I'll thank you to keep your nasty nose out of my family's business.
Sharon's dad.
Who told you, you little...
Ow!
Mrs. Barrett,
who
leave it.
Told you?
No, hold on,
who told you?
Stop.
Gwen! I heard Gwen talking about it, all right?